The Mod 70 Edmond de Rothschild is the uncontested king of the inshore races. After winning in Valencia and Lisbon, Sebastian Jos imposes a third victory in Plymouth. With lots of veering and tacking, this regatta has proven to be a tough one. But the crew on the blue and white boat were able to overcome the challenges of the English water to take the lead in the race. Well, it's a great little bonus and it will keep our confidence going. But we mustn't forget that we have one last leg left with a 1.5 coefficient, and that's enough to make all the difference. For the Multi-50s, Aaron Leroux and his crew were galvanised by their previous victory between Dublin and Plymouth and went on winning the coastal races. The eight boats were set off tonight for the start of the ultimate leg. They'll head for Roscoff. It will be a decisive channel crossing for the final victory.
Congratulations, and I hope you have an amazing time celebrating tonight.
Plymouth celebrated the prize-giving ceremony of the Route de France in a traditional British fashion.
Thank you, Plymouth!